And Helena has a very special guest with her tonight. Helena, please introduce Alan Barnes.
Well, I really don't think Alan needs any introduction. She's quite simply one of the most important living artists of our time.
Oh, nonsense. Stop it. Nobody outside of the art world even knows my work.
That's an understatement. Hardly anyone in the art world knows your works.
Of course we do. Everybody remembers Alan Barnes' Tet Offensive.
Well, that was 1972. I mean, Alan, how do you propose to show the work that you've done since you stopped showing in galleries?
That's 30 years of work that's never been exhibited.
Well, I'm not sure I propose to show it at all.
Well, Alan doesn't have to worry about that. We'll devote the entire museum, all five galleries. The CAC will be the Alan Barnes Museum.
Oh, Alan, please don't worry. You're in very good hands with Leo.
What about the earthworks in Humboldt County? I mean, A Season in Hell is one of the most magnificent pieces of art made during the last 20 years, and it was destroyed due to clear cutting.
Bet, I think you're a little out of step here. Alan and I have discussed this.
That was what the piece was about.
Yes, but in a retrospective, it would be a glaring omission. There has to be some way that we reference that work. I mean, I feel incredibly privileged to have seen it.
You saw A Season in Hell?
I wrote my graduate thesis on it.
That was you? That piece that was published in the Art Forum?
It was crude. I think that I'm a better critical writer now.
I was so furious. You were the first person in 18 years that had penetrated my anonymity.
Well, I had to scale three fences just to get close to it. I thought I was going to get shot at.
Well, you almost were shot at. But it was the best article that's ever been written about my work. I mean, you really, really understood what I was going after.